And just like that, guys, I have the tires. They're finally here. I've been waiting on these Toyos r888rs for a minute. Okay, now you know there's a national shortage, so these took a long time before they arrived to me, but they're finally here, and I'm gonna put them onto this this is the neuspeed RSE 10s, I believe. So let's see how these things look on the car. Right now I still have the factory 20 inch rims on there. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead, bring it to the tire shop, and we're gonna get these things mounted and balanced. So let's get to it.
I just want all of this greatness, cause I'm a champion and I'm the one that is really gonna make it. I'm a champion.
Finally. So got a shop, the wheels are off, and they're getting mounted right now. So let's get it. Now, if you notice, it's actually dark, but I finally found a shop. That's all that matters. Sheesh, they already look mean. Oh my God, look at that. Oh my God, look at that. Let me tell you, I am actually very pleased with how these look. They haven't even settled yet, but I'm so excited. I gotta record. Oh my God, look at that. This side needs to go on. But guys, look at this. Look at this. About to get the other side on, but man, it is coming along. What you feel about them? They nice?
These shits
are nice. Yeah, man, these things, I mean, I can't wait for them to drop it, so you know what I mean, so it could settle.
Yeah.
Oh my God. And I was a little hesitant when I was getting these wheels, but yeah, man, that's crazy. Yeah, Toyos, these are the 275-35-18. So if you guys are thinking about it, these are the new speed. I think these are the RSE 110s. You know, I'll let you guys know if it actually, you know, rides any differently. Just gonna take it for a spin, obviously, see how it rides. I'm a little, you know, concerned if there's gonna be any rubbing or anything like that, but I don't think there will be, so. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna wait till it settles and then we'll see.
Yeah, definitely.
Yo, that. Hey, yo. Nah, he got. I thought he was bullshit. He told me he was gonna do it. I'm like, nah. Yo, that's crazy. Guys, so what do y'all think? Look at that. I mean, you know, it's still not 100% settled, but my goodness, you know, I mean, it's a little high, but I don't want it to be too low. But look at this. Oh my God, I'm loving it. I am absolutely loving it. I mean, we just gonna have to get it a little bit lower. Yes, definitely. You know what I mean? But yeah, it's definitely gonna settle after I drive it around. But man, I'm loving these wheels. I mean, some people go with the other new speeds, but I like these ones. I like these ones better because they have that little like concaveness to them. So man, look at this. I can't wait. Oh my God, I hope the traction on this is crazy, because let me tell you guys, even though this thing is a quattro and it's an all-wheel drive, or not, you know, not technically quattro, but it's all-wheel drive, I'm telling you, with the stage one tune that I have on here, I'm running stage one plus the e85 tune, you know what I mean, and I'm still breaking the tires loose. So hopefully I could definitely get some better traction. And another thing I have a problem with is when I am driving this car, sometimes I'll come to New York and just one pothole with the factory wheels and it's so I decided to go down to 18s, and I am happy so far. I hope it performs the way I do want it to. So let's get it, guys. So I stopped at a gas station, and man, let me tell you, oh my God, like these wheels, oh my God, perfect. I'm loving it. But let's see how it looks in the morning though, and then we're going to take this thing for a full test. I'm going to give you my honest review on them.
Because I just want all of this greatness, because I'm a champion and I'm the one that is really gonna make it. I'm a champion.